Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. I'm Jay from Wondershare DemoCreator. We're back with another helpful video. If you find the video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Now, how to look good in webcam. Ever had one of those days where you're all set to record, but your face just isn't cooperating? Maybe you've got bags under your eyes from a late night editing session, or that pesky pimple decided to make a guest appearance right before you hit record. Well, what if I told you there's a secret weapon that can beautify your face in webcam in just a few clicks? Today, I'm going to let you in on a trick that's been my go-to for looking fresh and polished in every video. No, it's not an expensive camera or fancy lighting setup. It's actually a little feature in DemoCreator. Let's jump right in with a step-by-step guide on how to add a beauty filter for webcam with DemoCreator. After this video, you can turn your face from this to this. First, you'll need to download and install DemoCreator on your computer. You can access it through the link in the description. Once you've got it up and running, open the application. Next is to open the recorder on DemoCreator. You can simply click the video recorder section or navigate to the video editor section and then click the record button on the left side of the menu and give it a click. There are six options for us to record. Here we choose screen, and then you can see your face at the right bottom of the recording section. Above the recorder feature bar, you'll see your face in the webcam. Below it, there's a facial icon where you can add a face beauty filter. Click on that and you'll unlock a whole world of beautification options. From here, you can adjust your skin toning, brighten your complexion, slim your face, change your chin size, and five other specifications. Play around with these settings until you're happy with your look. Once you've got everything set up just the way you like it, hit that record button. Then your face will be automatically beautified throughout the entire recording. That's how to beautify face in webcam. In today's digital age, looking better in webcam isn't just about vanity. It's about presenting a polished professional image to your audience and students. Whether you're creating educational content, vlogs, or business presentations, beautifying your face can go a long way in boosting your confidence and engaging your viewers. But please remember, the key is to enhance your natural features, not completely change your appearance. You want to look like the best version of yourself, not someone else entirely. Have you tried using face beautification tools in your content creation? What's been your experience? Drop a comment below and let's chat about it. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button for more content creation tips and tricks. And I'll see you next time.